Are you in the market for a new thermostat? There are a variety of options to choose from on the market today. In this video, we'll go over the top thermostat Trane has to offer. Hi, I'm Brad with Fire and Ice. In an HVAC system, the thermostat is like the brains of the operation. When the temperature goes above or below the desired indoor temperature, the thermostat tells your HVAC system to kick on. When it comes to thermostats, there are many to choose from with varying features and benefits. In this video, we'll take a look at some of the Trane's top thermostats on the market. And if you find today's content helpful, subscribe to our channel for weekly educational content. Before we dive in, let's take a moment to discuss the many features and benefits found in modern thermostats. Aside from their sleek design and digital, easy-to-read displays, modern thermostats come with a host of features. First off is the ability to program the thermostat. A programmable thermostat automatically adjusts the temperature based on its adjustable timetable. A common example is to have one schedule for the work week that doesn't use as much energy. Then there's a different schedule for the weekend when the demand for heating and cooling may be higher. The nice thing about programmable thermostats is they are completely customizable to match your preferences. Another feature common to modern thermostats is their ability to connect to the internet through a Wi-Fi connection or an Ethernet cable. The primary benefit of connecting your thermostat to the internet is its convenience. Forget to set the thermostat before leaving on vacation? Simply pick up your phone, open an app, and change the temp with a tap of the screen. In fact, most thermostats come with their own app, but they can also be connected to Alexa, Google Home, or other smart home apps. When a thermostat is connected to the internet, you'll also have access to weather information, such as a 5-day forecast, weather radar, and severe weather alerts. Additionally, you'll have the ability to use geofence or motion sensing technology. This technology can enable your thermostat to sense whether someone is home and heat and cool accordingly. And I'll admit, one of the coolest features that has come out recently are communicating and learning thermostats. If you're looking for complete control over your indoor comfort, thermostats with communicating and learning technology are worth considering. With a communicating system, the outdoor equipment relays real-time temperature and other data to the thermostat. The thermostat then takes that information and determines just how much of the air conditioner or furnace is needed to meet your heating or cooling needs. Additionally, these thermostats are capable of learning your preferences and lifestyle to make automatic adjustments to keep you comfortable. In fact, homes using communication technology can maintain the indoor temperature within a half degree. Before we move on, if you're enjoying the video so far, please like this video and leave a comment once you're done. We love to hear what you have to say and answer any questions you may have. And did you know we have even more resources on our website? Click the link here to visit our Learning Center for more in-depth information, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Now that we have a better understanding of what features and benefits have to offer, let's look at the Trane XR203 thermostat. This thermostat is a programmable thermostat with a digital display. However, it doesn't have smartphone capability since it cannot connect to Wi-Fi. The XR203 is ideal for homeowners who have a single or two-stage heating or cooling solution and are looking for easy-to-use programmable options. To have the XR203 installed in your home, expect to pay between $200 and $300. At Fire and Ice, all of our prices include the cost of equipment and installation. Now, if you're looking for more versatility when it comes to your thermostat, let me introduce you to the Trane XL824. The XL824 comes with an easy-to-use digital display, programmability, and Wi-Fi capabilities. When it's connected to the internet, you can monitor it from virtually anywhere by using the Trane Home app, Amazon's Alexa, or Google Home-enabled devices. Additionally, the XL824 can control up to two indoor air quality products such as a whole home dehumidifier, humidifier, or ventilation system. If you're a homeowner looking for versatility and more control over your indoor comfort, the Trane XL824 is worth considering. To have one installed in your home, expect to pay between $600 and $700. Last but not least is the Trane ComfortLink II XL850 thermostat. If you're looking for ultimate control over your indoor comfort, the XL850 is worth considering. This thermostat includes up to four programmable schedules, Wi-Fi connectivity, real-time diagnostic features, and much, much more. As a communicating thermostat, it can deliver precise indoor comfort when paired with a Trane True Comfort variable speed system. Additionally, the XL850 uses Trane diagnostics to monitor your HVAC status in real time and alert your Trane dealer of any potential issues. Talk about peace of mind. To have the XL850 installed in your home, expect to pay between $700 and $800. Let's talk about what to do next. If you'd like more information on thermostats, visit the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful, leave a comment and be sure to like and subscribe to get notifications every time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to making your day better.